Okay, this is first black tie, and it's kicking to the groin. So, what a lot of people do when they do this is the emphasis will be hit your foot right between the knees and half and underneath, like a football kick. It's not the way to do it properly. What we're able to do is kick with the ball of our foot 45 degrees inwards. So male or female, it's going to do quite a bit of damage. So basically here, you're kicking in. So we're coming at an angle. All that means we've got to do is we've got to lean back as we do it slightly. Because if we stay on our toes and up, we're not kicking straight and we're not missing. We're coming in and up. So slight tilt on the hips. Kicking up this one. So I'm just holding it. So coming in that way and up. So I'm kicking in. The idea is I want to get up the front, get my drift. Punch everything into the head. Okay.